everyone, I am your dearest Kavya from Chitrani Chennamma Residential School, Madhapur. Now let's know about some importance of yoga. Usually yoga lies in our smile even. So I just expect a single smile right now. Yoga even lies in clapping. So let's clap. Human beings are made up mainly three elements, which are the mind, body and the soul. Similarly, in order to satisfy the needs of these three, we need knowledge, health and peace respectively. As we know, health is a physical need, whereas knowledge is the psychological need of us. When we talk about inner peace, we see it refers to the spiritual need, and we feel harmonious only when all three are present. Yoga is something that fits our soul. Is a spiritual practice which relieves us of many ailments physically. Moreover, exercise can strengthen our bodies and also sharpen intelligence and steady our emotions. Mental yoga calms our nervous system by reducing stress. The cells become active and get ready to perform tasks effectively. The level of concentration, focus increases distractively. A person feels full of energy and looks forward to start the day with positive vibes. Yoga not only develops physical strength, but inner virtue, discipline and regulation bring order in day-to-day life, which is truly helps in evading stress. To spread awareness, the International Yoga Day is celebrated every year on 21st June worldwide. Even our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, practices and promotes yoga on a larger scale. Therefore, it is essential we incorporate yoga and practice it in our daily life. Yes, I would like to conclude my words by requesting you to give your valuable time every day and I bless you that yoga may bring you healthy and prosperous life.